My wife is very good looking. That's right, I'm part of a mixed couple. It's not fair. She's good looking, she's smart, she's creative, but you know what? Horrible taste in men. So it evens out. I'm happily married, but I would say once a week, I catch my wife give me a look like, I'm gonna have to let you go. Because I disappoint her constantly. I do things that annoy her. Like, here's something I do that annoys my wife. I use the bathroom. I know, I should, right? I get in trouble for not telling her I'm gonna use the bathroom. You just disappeared. Where'd you go? I didn't know I needed a hall pass. I also get in trouble for telling her I'm gonna use the bathroom. I'm gonna use the bathroom. Again? Are you okay? How many times is that today? You're disgusting. What are you doing there? Mostly get away from you. When my wife's really annoyed with me, she doesn't give me the silent treatment. She'll just take too long to answer a simple question. She'll just be standing a foot away looking at her phone, and I'll be like, hey, what time do we have to do that school thing? And she'll just be like, it's in the calendar. Are you mad at me? No. Recently, we learned that this couple that we're friends with are getting a divorce, and not surprisingly, my wife was very upset with me. I wasn't surprised because this wasn't the first time something I had nothing to do with was my fault. Trump's election, the Kavanaugh hearings, that was my fault. And I apologize because I unconsciously planned the whole thing. Now, I would never describe my wife as crazy because I like to be married. But I do think it's interesting that if a man calls another man crazy, it's a compliment. This is my buddy Joey's crazy. Joey's like, ah, you're just being nice. But if I was like, this is my wife Jeannie, she's crazy. I even get nervous saying that.